Underway. The Division 1 duel is 400 view Lane Wilson, Royal, Capistrano Valley, Roosevelt, Polly, Rancho Verde, Los Osos, Vista Nevada, and Highland. And Long Beach Wilson, Lane 1, looking good.
Oh, good. Oh, the scrum of this morning.
Polly!
I didn't know that.
Polly out there. Roosevelt out there quickly. Burnham with the great leg for the Mustangs. Roosevelt lays out.
Come on up. There you go.
This is Hutchins running the second leg for the Mustangs at Roosevelt. Elijah Mitchell is running the third leg as Roosevelt is way out. They go to Charles Sanders. Sanders out by 15 meters. Polly running second. Dan White. And it's Roosevelt. Over to Polly. Dan, Richard Diego, 42-80.
Yes, it was.
Did you hit 40?
Did we hit 40?
That's unbelievable.
I'm waiting on it.
Third handoff at that. That's where they got the big jump.
Oh, yeah, he's fast.
You guys have to have a seat.
Huh?
You guys have to have a seat.
Say again?
You guys got to have a seat.
I'm sitting right here, man.
Because other people have cameras, too.
Oh, okay. I'm with you, brother. Yes, sir.
None of my family
are
runners. We're all big.
Okay.
gonna have to find a seat.
Oh, yeah.
Can you stand on the other side of the fence over there?
Oh, it's that girl.
No, it's okay. No, 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 no. For Los Osos in second, Kayla Taylor running the anchor for the Great Oak Wolfpack, and Gabby Scott for the Winter Lady, stretching out, she's now in fifth, with the Rock and Gator Mustangs. Long Beach Power, Los Osos, Great Oak, and here comes Winter Lady. Again, Long Beach Power, out in front, Great Oak making a run, Kayla Taylor running the anchor for the Wolfpack, up in the second. I think 56-3 on the anchor for Indipagua, 3:45.
Thank you.